Alright, so we were at the long sought but never bought Shalcott. Put in some root crops here. And in the root crops are like, these are carrots in this case, with radish seeds in that mark your spot. So once the carrots sprout and get shaded, you can yank your radishes. Let's see, we got verbenas, and I got three kinds of yarrows I just planted, which seem to be surviving with teeny. This is catnip.